There's a thin line between good and bad. I walk that line every single day. When I stray from it, people die. My name is Bruce Banner, and this is me. I'm not a person anymore. I'm the Hulk. I did this to myself, all in the name of science. This is me, and all that I've become. I'm a big, green time bomb, and I'm ticking.
Welcome to the Hulk Survival Program. In this series of exercises, you will approximate Hulk's basic abilities, the implication being that when facing the Hulk in direct combat, you will have the advantage of knowing his capabilities through your VR experience. Hulk excels at destruction. Try running into various obstacles here to get a sense of the creature's power. While this is merely a virtual representation of the beast, be reminded that Hulk is actually capable of most feats demonstrated. Another example of Hulk's immense strength, he seems capable of picking up virtually any object in his path. Approach any object and press the grab throw control. Pressing the special button will activate Hulk's more advanced techniques, unleashing everything in stock. These will often launch or stun anyone hit. As with Hulk's other techniques, holding the button will increase the power of each technique. Press and hold the grab button to approximate Hulk's ability to climb sheer surfaces. Try it now. Hulk's primary method of movement is his ability to leap long distances. Even his smaller jumps are considered impossible by most standards. Follow the instructions on your display to familiarize yourself with this phenomenon. Beast has located a perceived threat. He will launch objects with no regard for human life. Tap or hold the designated grab throw button to launch an object at your target. Press and hold the target button to target an enemy. All attacks will be launched towards that target. It should be noted that Hulk frequently uses heavy objects as missiles. These can be thrown with devastating power and accuracy. For targets at great distances, pressing and holding the grab throw button will hit targets at greater distances.
Get away, sir. Get away! Oh! Ah! Run! doing something down there.
Once Hulk has acquired an object, the creature will frequently manipulate it to fashion a makeshift weapon, such as a missile or battering ram. A favorite ploy, often referred to as the steel fist technique, is to turn a vehicle into a pair of metal gauntlets. Press the special button to demonstrate this weaponization.
Let's take him down. Chris, where the hell have you been?
Oh, out getting some fresh air.
Well, I'm glad one of us was. All right, listen to me. I've intercepted a transmission coming out of Branson Military Base. Some spook named Blonsky's taking charge. They're planning a major foray in your direction as we speak. Bruce, he's requisitioned half the men and supplies in the base. They know you're out there and they're coming for you. I want you to come back into town and lay low for a while. You're in real danger out there.
Len, if I came into town, everyone would be in danger.
Bruce, as your doctor, I'm urging you to reconsider. Your health's deteriorating by the hour. You're not going to find a cure for the Hulk out there by yourself.
Hey, you worry too much. Nobody knows I'm here.
Hello, Dr. Banner. I've waited a long time to make your acquaintance. Send a warning shot his way, General. If Banner's in there, I want him to get the point quickly.
Don't be ridiculous, Blonsky. We'd give away our position.
Corporal, send in a fire team. One round towards the outhouse by the west wall.
Yes, sir! Alpha 1-9er, Tango is in the clear. I repeat, Tango is clear.
Can you hear me? Bruce, are you there? I'm picking up your trace. If you can understand what I'm saying, get out of there. Get out of there!
This is your chance to prove yourself, General Ross. Make it count. Recon is over. Send in the assault teams.
Doesn't matter. This is just the beginning.
I hope you're satisfied, Blonsky. The Hulk got away.
He'll turn up. He's a freak and a conspicuous one. I'm more concerned with what Banner left behind.
There. I want that bio container before it's destroyed.
Careful, Blonsky! You have no idea what you're playing with.
I have a job to do, General.
Banner left his toys in the playground, and I'm not about to watch them burn.
The weather alert will continue with heavy rains coming in from the northwest. Meanwhile, the governor plays down suggestions the Hulk is still in the area. Residents are urged to remain.
They took the machine from me. It was the only chance I had. I didn't have anywhere else to go.
Okay, follow me quickly. You should have come here sooner, Bruce.
Look, I know, and I'm sorry. The sickness is getting worse. I think the Hulk's trying to break away from me, and I don't know how long I'll be able to contain it.
It's far from completion, but it's a start. Tease added, we can get into your neural generators and figure out what triggers the beast.
Not with this kind of processing power. I mean, Len, how are we going to equip it?
I already thought of that. Here, put this on.
What is it?
Think of it as a video game. You're looking at a 3D model of a handheld neural interface. It can perform read or write operations directly into a patient's mind. In effect, the device force feeds mission objectives into your mind, then violently transforms you into the Hulk. I know it won't be pleasant, but it's the only chance we've got.
Dr. Bruce Banner, 5'11", medium build, brown hair. Subject considered armed and dangerous.
Back up!
We need to take a big risk, Bruce. We're going to use the Hulk to help us build the machine through hypnotic implants and auto-suggestion. It's going to take about 5,000 watts to run the equipment.
And you want me to smash up the main grid?
Just the relevant parts. I've identified three key substations that need to be taken out, but be careful. They're surrounded by high-voltage Tesla fields.
Thank you. substation has been completely destroyed. Forget the repair team. Send a bucket.
Please, don't let me die like this.
We'll have to be quick. Blonsky knows we're on to him. According to an intercepted memo, his backup data is on a computer terminal inside Division HQ. We need to rip out the mainframe and bring it back here before Blonsky realizes his mistake. The information it contains could be vital to our chances of success.
All our problems is Emil Blonsky. We know he was sent by the NSA to monitor Gamma prisoners held inside the vault. If you ask me, Blonsky is a very dangerous individual. His record suggests an emerging persecution complex, perhaps a borderline personality disorder. But you better believe, if he's here to supervise Ross, he's trying to find a military application for Gamma transformation.
We have a target of opportunity. I've hacked a lab computer at a division research facility.
Which is illegal?
Very. I just tripped a failsafe so Blonsky knows I'm inside. He'll destroy the entire place before he allows the download to complete.
You're asking me to run protection while you loot the network.
6 or 7 minutes, that's all I need. We have a target of opportunity.
We got him now. That confirms control. Over.
Got a mobile vision on the building. Going in now.
Fire. Going in, control. We're on fire!
Thank you.
I don't care what you need to do or how you do it. Just bring that building down.
What the hell do you mean, need to know basis?
Calm down, General. You're going to have an aneurysm.
You've commandeered the inner vault and established a level 15 clearance. Only the President and senior cabinet members have that access.
Surely you, of all people, don't need a lesson in protocol, General. Shouldn't you be more concerned with keeping the Hulk in check?
You're not as clever as you think you are, Blonsky.
If I so much as imagine you're keeping anyone but God Almighty in that cell, I'll find out and be on you like a dog on a rotten steak.
What?
Maintain a lock. Avoid property damage.
We have to start putting the machine together. I'm stuck without a hydraulic lift to move the heavier parts. I need a generator for power conversion and a CAT scan apparatus to get an accurate topographic image of your brain. The locations of these items are marked on the map.
So I go from destruction of property to shoplifting. Wow, I am just racking up the jail time.
So don't get caught. Just be aware they've ramped up security at all locations. It gets harder from here on out.
Tell those boys to check inventory. Looks like he's taking off with a hydraulic lift.
Cover.
There's something happening at the military base. Listen to this transmission.
We're under attack! Some kind of creature came out of nowhere!
Did he say some kind of creature?
I'm pretty sure that's not you, Bruce. Better go check it out before someone decides this is your fault.
What did you do to me, you freak? You've turned me into an abomination. Do you have the guts? Let's find out.
We got our butts kicked, General. Good news is we managed to get most of our vital equipment inside.
General Ross, over here.
I saw it happen. Plain as day.
It's okay, sir. You're safe. Them two creatures are gone.
No, no. I saw what happened. With my own eyes. The Hulk was to blame.
Problem. Blonsky's people have tapped into our navigational systems, and they're using the feedback to triangulate the Hulk's position.
Which means what in English?
Which means they can track every move you make via your specific energy signature. There are multiple satellite uplinks spread across a wide area. We need to disable them, unless you want Blonsky with you everywhere you go.
Fire salvo.
Contact, contact. Reading a major gamma surge. Transmitting location of hostile.
Oh.
I've marked a location on the map near the division weapons test site. There's word the military is sending vital parts through for the construction of more Hulkbusters.
And you want me to head them off before they get to the base?
There are three separate convoys. Blonsky's counting on the fact that Hulk won't reach all of them in time.
Get that convoy moving and out to location. Double time. Tractor wants them in by 1300 hours.
Give them a round.
convoy leaving the depot now. Over.
Here, Blue Dragon 7, moving to intercept.
Infantry escort for Delta convoy, over.
We're going headhunting. I need a neural interface from a Hulkbuster cockpit. They're primed to self-destruct when taken out of commission, so you'll need to separate the head from the chassis and deactivate the mechanism.
Sounds like fun. Where am I going?
The military base. Break in, take up the strongest tactical position you can, and wait for the fireworks.
Retiring.
Small problem. Some of the parts got through to Blonsky's people while we were busy with the convoy. They're looking to put a new Hulkbuster prototype into service, so let's take them out once and for all. As far as we know, they're working the bugs out at the test site. If Hulk can knock these units out before they have a chance to iron out the kinks, we'll set them back by weeks, if not months.
Control. All Hulkbusters, set turrets to remote. Maintain a circumference and we'll do the rest.
Human, here's the general. Keep tight and inside, watch your back. Push the auto trigger.
Hit it with everything you've got, boys. Let's show Dr. Banner what it means to mess with the United States Army.
Destroyer 1 to base, Hulk sighted. Engaging target, now.
Oh!